What is tendril? A tendril is something light and thin, thread-like part of the climbing plant, which hang loose and is away from the main part. Tendrils are thin stems which grow on some plant so that they can attach themselves to support such as walls and other plants. You can see it's going to attach itself to the wall for support. And here it's climbing on the tree. These are the tendrils. One more I am going to show you. This is tendril taking support of the plant. And this is tendril.